Come on. Hey, ladies.
Hey, ma.
What's up?
Let's slide.
All right.
All right. And we gon' get it on tonight. You smoke.
I smoke.
I drink.
Me too.
Well, good. But we gon' get hot tonight. Got drives.
Got juice.
Got trucks.
Got juice.
All right. And we gon' take a ride tonight. So, ma.
What's up?
Let's slide.
All right.
It's my first down the road today, heading from Cali to Arizona, and I'm super excited because my first stop is at this place called Raptor Ranch, which is the real live bedrock from the Flintstones. But the coolest part is that they have tent and RV camping, which is where I'm gonna be sleeping at tonight. The problem is, I left my house kinda late today, and I'm probably gonna get there after sunset. I just made it to Raptor Ranch, and it looks like there's plenty of space to camp here, so. Well, that was pretty easy. Welcome to Bedrock, home of the Flintstones. I say we go check out Fred's house. See if he was balling back in the caveman days. See what's in here. Wow. Equipped with a full chimney. This place is nice. You got a queen size. Dang, you doing it right. Even got the fine china over here. Damn. This place will run you like $2 million in LA. This guy was balling in his day. Gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with Bedrock. Didn't think it was gonna be this well developed in the BC age. Whoo, Barney's house. See, the homeboy's ballin' too. Oh, Barney's ballin'. I'm impressed. Let's go, Barney. Dang, giving Fred a run for his money. Man, you know Velma was over here once in a while. Come on, Barney. Barney was a player. Say he ain't got, he ain't even got no bed. He was sleeping on the floor. What? He was cooking some dino eggs up on here. This guy don't even have a bed. Man, that's crazy. I don't know if I'm for that right there. Gotta have at least a bed. Come on now, bro.
Let's see what kind of food they see in Bedrock.
Oh, definitely watermelon. Check out these eggs. You know how big an omelet you can make with those? A little protein section. Got some T-Rex T-bones. Now I know where that comes from. Now that we got our groceries, let's go check out the beauty salon. The fashion of the old days. Here you see the style of the Stone Age. Can't compete with that nowadays. Especially not this one. So if you're going through here, you can find the barber shop with the nice little waiting area over here.
What would you like done today? One on the sides and then pretty short on top? Sounds good. Could you move your mask to the side so I can get this real quick?
All right, now that we got a fresh cut, now it's time to hit the post office. Cause I heard that stimulus is coming. This is a beauty right here. Dang, no need for gasoline. Don't gotta charge it up. Just hop in and go. Where can I find one of those today, man? Elon gotta step it up. Let's see if my stimulus came in. Oh, there's no one here. Must be Labor Day. Nice little picnic area. Here's where you get your gasoline for your man-powered vehicles. I can't believe they used to drive in these. That's so inefficient. Haven't they ever heard of a Tesla? Dang, you got the limo service right here. Nice. Now you can't have a city and pretend everything's gonna be peaches. So for that, you gotta have Bedrock City Jail. Looks like there's been a breakout. Not very good. We got some bad cavemen running around. This guy did not do his job properly. Here you have the medical center. Please get a boo-boo. This is the kind of nurses I want to have. Hey nurse, I'm feeling a little out of breath. I don't know if it's Rona or if it's just because I saw you standing right there. Whoo! Just for safety precautions, the Bedrock City Fire Club. Pushbill and Kessa Fire. Wow. No sudden movements. Back away slowly. I think he sees me. Now you got the policeman's house. Oh, he's not even here. Wow. How does this guy have a bed? And Barney doesn't have a bed. Come on. Barney's gotta be able to afford a bed. What kind of bull is that? Oh, dang, the antique. Wonder what they were listening to on here. I think I fit in pretty well to the caveman era. No distractions, no cell phones, just rocks and your homies just chilling in one spot. How could that get any better? So if you guys are ever curious on what it was like living in Bedrock, I definitely recommend coming to check this place out. It's $5 to get in, or free if you end up tent camping or RV camping, which is pretty nice and a pretty good deal to check all this place out. So come check it out, bring your kids, bring your grandma, bring your dog, bring whoever. If you're a fan, you're gonna love it.